This is John Masefield High School in Ledbury in Herefordshire, and it's where both of my sons have been to school, and it's been a brilliant school for both of them. But it's just one of the many schools across the country that have suffered terrible cuts to school funding. Here at John Masefield, class sizes are higher than average and the level of the cuts has been higher than average too. And that's just not right. Funding per pupil across the country has gone down by several hundred pounds over the last few years. Now, we need to change politics. We need to change that. We need to invest in a decent and excellent public education for every child in the country. And that education needs to be not just about helping them jump through the hoops of exams, but about helping them to fulfill their potential as human beings and find out what they're good at and thrive and excel in doing those things. So we need to change politics. We need to vote differently. To change the education system, to get decent funding, vote Green on December 12th.